Next match. Paco sa di center midfield. Film center midfield. Di sini. Di sini keluar.
Against Hoffenheim. I'm Peter Drury, and joining me here, our expert Live. Jim Beglin. Thanks for that, Peter. Hi, everyone. The excitement has really picked up now, and I'm eager for the action to start.
Kako, boy, become a legend.
So, it's away we go then. Leverkusen were imperious when the two sides last met. The fans are asking for more of the same.
Oh shit.
Radovanovic, aimed low and direct, cut out in the nick of time.
Oh.
Just to slip it through, and he's shown him a clean pair of heels. Just the keeper to beat! Is it in?
Goal!
For precisely the reason we just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt, and here we are, early stages. We struck one, and he looks hungry for more. That's always a great sight, you know, on a football pitch. Nimble footed, show great balance, and a really cool head to finish. And that kind of dribbling was really smart.
No.
Themselves the perfect start. They build on it. Because of that first goal now, it's a great opportunity to make a one-way traffic and add to this lead.
And the beauty.
He's having a look round.
Huh?
That'll be a throw-in.
Ah, oh, shit.
That's a cracking strike that may have stung the palms of the keeper.
Dah betul lah pergi.
Inside the first 10 minutes to give them a 1-0 lead.
Ooh, nice.
Shot!
Yeah!
Yeah, you see that?
Camera okay lah.
Leverkusen have a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0. Well, at 1-0 this contest was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to 2, mindsets are... Can he score? Shoots! That really should have hit the net. Hoffenheim are really feeling the strain now. Impatience has taken charge.
Hey.
Lifting it over. Timely intervention. There's one quality pass away from being a very decent chance, but very promising. Hoffenheim seemed to have chosen a tough route through the middle. That was easily read and dealt with. Tries a through ball, and he's cut it out. Now the pass. And the flag has stayed down, going through. Traoré, can he put it away? He's looking to get there first.
Oh.
Certainly called it there as a free kick. The referee has shown him the yellow card. Well, sometimes a loose foul can trigger a completely different spell of play, and it makes even less sense. That's a great effort. There was very little backlift to indicate what was coming.
Ah, no.
Radovanovic. Shoots! A great save, real class. Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Oh.
Well, here's over the line. Plays it out to the wing. And the waiting pass. How about a shot? Play for a goal kick. It in. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Breaks on here. He's got away. Cuts it back. The whistle goes for half time. See, views on the first half. Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position. So why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength? Leverkusen sitting pretty here at half time. 2-0 up. Has already resumed here.
Mungkin pakai 2 gig pada.
Hoffenheim,
2 gig kamera.
Some fairly harsh criticism. They
mainly about the tactical choices made by the boss.
He's still got IP camera.
He was blind to an obvious problem, and he was far too
penyakit
slow in reacting to it. He was never going to get away with this. To be funny. Oh, good interception. Plays it back. And the
shot. Nice. Shit.
He's missed, but by that far.
Nice block.
Hoffenheim have decided to take control of this second half. They're dictating the tempo.
Pass is off going center midfield. No pass center midfield.
No, no way through there.
Ah.
Oh, that's a waste. Coaxed out to the wing. Well played, he saw that coming. In comes the delivery. In comes the corner.
Ah, shit.
The second half off to a spectacular start. And I'll tell you, the chest control was the key component there. That enabled the shot. When the manager called on him, he was only too happy to repay that faith. Well, the instruction from the manager would have been, go on and make yourself a nuisance and see if you can snatch a goal. Mission accomplished. We have got ourselves a game here.
Well, I think they probably needed an early goal in this half just to give them the confidence and belief to push on and look for an equaliser.
Must score! He's trying one!
Hoffenheim showing a little more urgency now, and to be honest, Peter, this is what's required.
This is the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break. Up to meet it! To make a great save.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
It's a clever pass. They've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Leverkusen, to me, as if they've been rocked by that goal.
Yeah, they say going for goal.
Being played forward. Looks like a good ball through. Going through. He's one on one. Can he finish? He's done very well to get to that.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
That's been leave it clear. It'll be a throw in.
A good effort, and maybe the target really should have been hit.
We're actually not getting too tight, which is interesting.
No,
it's probably cautionary. Don't dive in, try to pinch it or intercept so nobody can get in behind. Forward it goes. Tries a through ball. He's left his man. Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now. It's broken loose. Managed to get it away. There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
He needs to get it forward quickly. Dinks one in.
Oh, that's clever. Goes for goal! And that is quite wonderful! A finish
straight from the top draw.
Smartly deceptive. What quality.
Oh, look, the keeper didn't know whether he was coming or going in the end, and he just got lost.
Leverkusen took a two-goal lead and are looking good for the win. So not long left in this now. Leverkusen just have to hold on here, and they are into the Europa League. Pushes it out wide. Well, looks like he's in need of protection here. Yeah, they could have been more switched on before he scored. Plays it into the channel. That intervention was very necessary. So, time for changes on both sides, actually. Stop. That wasn't easy.
Well, as Tesco Peter, the keeper has just received an A plus grade.
A delicate ball, a well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Both sides a bit too casual in possession. Confirmation that there will be 2 minutes stoppage time. Aim long and direct. Through. He's gone for it! Oh, no shortage of confidence there. And the referee brings it to a close. Leverkusen looks victorious here, and it's no more than they deserve. They were simply the better team. How would you sum up what we've witnessed, Jim?
Yeah, we knew there was a sizable gap in the quality of both squads, and the story was told in predictable fashion.
Estoy tengo yo ahí.
Nam,
que es Nam. Nam las dejé sin escribir. Nam las gol. Tiene que nang Bayern dengan Dortmund aja.
The warmest of welcomes to you. We await the conclusion of the pre-game formalities. And our live game is Leverkusen against Bremen. I'm Peter Drury, and joining me here, our expert, Jim Beglin.
Thanks for the intro, Peter. I've been soaking up the atmosphere, and I'm really looking forward to what lies in store.
Father.
Leverkusen, the most prolific team in the league this season.
Redmond!
Oh.
A terrific run to latch onto it, and the finish is all wrong.
Redmond certainly did his part with a lovely pass, and unfortunately the loveliness ceased there. Of lacking inventiveness here, it's all broken down. Who's he going to play in? Looks like a good ball through. Goes long. Fuchs gets it back. Oh, he's broken through. Dinks one in. Chan heaves it forward. He's there to hoof it away. Clip it forward. Aim low and direct. Oh, he's in! Redmond!
Arangis
tries to dink it in. Oh, well defended.
Yeah, that's
top
defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Fuchs out wide to the right. Now here's the through ball. Throw in. Gets up to head it. Just off target.
Yeah, he may have snatched at that a bit, even though it was quite close.
Forward it goes. Still goalless at the moment. Now the pass. Looking for a decent ball in. Heave to the back post. Tries to get it forward quickly. Passes it through. And he's onside. Played into the middle.
Arangis.
Aimed low and direct. Trade challenge. Looks to slip.
Oh, did that.
Beautifully worked to take the defence out of the picture, but there'll be no rush to see the replay on this.
Looking to force his way through.
Aye. Amaila.
Tries a through ball. Has a swing at it! Decent enough try.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
Brings it forward. The shot's on!
Yeesh.
And the ball's come out!
Just thinking about the goalkeeper again, he really had to be at his best, didn't he?
reflection of what's been a pretty open game. Chan plays it long, us needing to be better than that, and he knows it. Gets it upfield.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Played out to the wing. Assistant referee has his flag raised for offside. Oh, sweet feet from him there. Loose. And the shot.
Whistle
goes for half time. Both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's
not by any means. An
intriguing half, lacking only in goals.
Striker memang score 40, 50 goals sikit season.
Very little of the resumption of the second half.
Baru bisa pikir. Substitute masuk. Dan yang gol itu.
He's into the channel. He's made sure that that won't get through. The accusatory stare there tells the whole story.
The game is full of ifs and buts. If only the pass could have completed its journey.
That's offside.
Well, that's good use of his body to keep the defender at bay and still get a shot away.
Bremen, whose manager was the brains behind the last win, he had a problem, but he was confident he had the players to fix it, and his willingness to take risks is what I liked, and that worked an absolute treat. Ljubicic. Towards the hour mark and still no goals.
Pula.
Pushes it out wide. And he's cut it out. Forward it goes. And passes it through. Neatly flicked on. Redmond. He's left his man. Big chop. He's got it. Shoots. And he's there to make a great save.
Yeah,
I just think it's a conservative move to deny runners the opportunity of going beyond that rear guard.
Going through, cross from Redmond.
Again. Let me mention what a wonderful stop the goalkeeper pulled off there. Really wonderful.
Milosevic, that's in the starting side last time out. Aimed long and direct. Milosevic.
To get themselves in such great poaching positions. How quick money did was that?
Bremen, your first blood here.
Look, experienced voices need to be heard now, along with good purpose and urgency, and they can get right back into this.
Redmond, talk about singling someone out.
They've got to be careful, Peter, that they don't allow their attempt to snuff out the threat now to turn into a discipline.
Brozovic.
Hey.
That's a pop!
Disappointing finish in the end.
Well, Peter, yeah. I would say it was worth a try.
Defending was strong and firm. Good run through the middle, but he needs support.
Brennan are looking to make this one safe. They want to reduce the risk.
He's one-on-one, big chance!
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
Fires from distance.
Ooh.
Oh, and they really should have been made to pay.
That's just front foot enforcement. Pressure leads to mistake, leads to chance.
It's going to happen now.
All they need is one big chance, and it may do the trick.
He's off on a marauding run.
Aduh.
Two to the good. They have breathing space.
One piece ada kali.
Beautifully dispatched.
Ayuh, kena tukar aku.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out. Never mind one. There was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
Bremen themselves a two-goal cushion.
Goal!
He scores! Late drama!
You don't know what now.
This will be one frantic ending.
The understanding between those two plays a big part in that, and releasing the run on side proved the key ingredient.
Oh, nice. Goal! Goal! Alu seri, you know.
We thought it was over. It's all square once more.
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground because it took them.
Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. So nothing between them after all of that. And you can't really argue with the result. Neither manager too unhappy.